Hello, everyone. This is Gary McCord along with my partner, David Faraday, for EA Sports. Welcome to the Southern Major. This week, the greatest players in the world will be vying for the coveted Champions Trophy.
Gary, about 140 to the hole from here.
This putt for par.
The second hole was the sixth most difficult in the 1999 US Open. Only 30% of the competitors hit the green in regulation. The angle of approach.
This should work out just fine. Just over 200 to the flagstick.
Going for bogey here. It rolls in for bogey.
The 1999 US Open champion made three birdies in four rounds on this short par four, and it offers you a birdie opportunity as well.
This is looking good.
nothing wrong with this approach.
Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole.
This putt for birdie. Even par for this event.
Yes.
If you missed your birdie opportunity on the third hole, make hay here. Allow for the slope off the tee as everything bounces.
This should work out just fine. Use your 5-wood here, hoist this up in the air. He's in great shape here.
Now that's what you call being on target.
This for birdie.
There's a bit of break here. I'm guessing just a touch right to left.
Hello there, little birdie.
Yes.
You probably won't hit the green of this difficult par 4 in 2. It was the toughest hole in the 1999 U.S. Open. Yeah.
This one's heading for the rough.
Tiger.
A good 100 yards from the flag. He's on target with this one. Right into the hole if it's stroked properly. This is going too fast.
I don't think so.
Looking for bogey at the worst here, hopefully.
One over for the round.
This is a long iron or fairway wood shot, ideally shaped.
One over for the tournament.
After the fifth and sixth hole, the seventh hole offers a bit of a breather. This is the sharpest dog leg on the golf course, and a cluster of
some help looking for this one. Looking at 150 yards to the flagstick. Looking to knock this down for par. That's not going to drop. That's a number error. Looking for the bogey.
Two over for the championship.
That's what I'm talking about.
This hole gave the field fits in the 1999 Open, but that's because it played as a par four. Watch out.
This should be just fine.
It's over 250 yards of the green. Good luck. It's right on target.
Ooh, an absolutely perfect shot. I think you're completely off.
I hate to say it, but that's just a poor putt. For bogey. It's in the hole for bogey.
This is the shortest hole on the course, but nonetheless can bear some.
Should be happy with this approach. It's going to take a miracle to sink this putt.
For birdie.
A long, long way to the hole on this one. Now you're going to have to hit it harder than that. Extremely weak effort there.
A par putt here. Three over for the tournament.
Tiger Woods and John Daly were hole high in two shots during the 1999 U.S. Open. The average player needs to play this.
This could be a rough landing. Deep in the spinach here. Yummy.
Tiger.
He's fortunate to have such a good lie here. This looks good. Should be on the green. You're set up for a miracle putt now. Good luck.
Will we see a birdie? Look at the break on this one. It's quite a swinger.
Couldn't have done that better myself.
You probably knew that.
A par won't hurt.
Three over for the tournament.
The right side of this critical par four is bordered by a Pinehurst trademark. Hardpan sand, wire grass.
He'll be pleased with this. A little more than 200 yards to the green from here.
two over for the championship.
Yes.
Thirty-two yards were recently added to this hole, and that length makes it a very tough par four. It doesn't play as difficult in normal conditions. There's more hardpan sand and wire grass right of the fairway. Left center affords the best angle onto the green.
He hit this one right on the button. .190 on the button.
Should be making a safe landing on the green. It's on the green, but a long putt coming up here. This would be a birdie.
That's a nice putt.
Two over for the round.
Far from being a pushover, this short par four has a starkly...
Not much length on that one.
Take a chance here with your six iron. You won't be sorry.
One over for the round.
This par four is difficult because of its length and the bunker front right of the green. That bunker lures you in.
About 170 yards from here, McCord.
for par. One over for the tournament.
This long, difficult par three puts a premium on a well.
Don't be surprised if this catches the rough. Easier around here.
Ooh, this could be trouble.
Even I could knock that one in. Don't miss it.
Two over for the championship.
This hole is not too difficult for most golfers. The key element, assuming you've got it.
Might want to think about the center of the green from here.
Tiger.
We're on the 150 marker.
Over for the championship.
Whichever wind direction players have faced so far, they'll get another feel on this hole.
Could be in trouble here.
He has a big challenge getting out of this bunker. For par. This could get interesting. Two over for the round.
Yes.
The final hole at Pinehurst offers a stunning.
Nope, not his best tee shot.
Yeah.
Shouldn't have any trouble from this bunker.
This shot should find the green.
Yeah.
This is for par.
Three over for the tournament. Welcome to round two of this PGA Tour event at Pinehurst number two. Oh, he put a great swing on this tee shot.
Yardage is about 140 to the hole. Really got a piece of this one.
Woo!
Say a prayer and give it a rest.
This for birdie.
The second hole was the sixth most difficult in the 1999 U.S.
No complaints about this shot. .180 left to the hole.
That was for birdie.
The 1999 U.S. Open champion made three.
Yeah. He might want to bury his head in the sand after this one. Not really the ideal spot to be, wouldn't you say?
Tiger.
This putt for par. One over for the tournament.
If you missed your birdie opportunity on the third hole, make
this should work out just fine. This needs to be hit a ton to me. This for par. Just slightly off the mark there.
One under for the round.
You probably won't hit the green.
This is not heading down the center.
Might want to think about the center of the green from here.
Okay, now this is for par.
Up and down for par.
This is a long iron or fairway wood shot. Ideally,
yes. two over for the championship.
After the fifth and sixth hole, the
should be in good position, Nod, right down the middle of the fairway. Looking at 150 yards to the flagstick.
The shot should find the green.
Will we see a birdie?
Par. One under for the round.
This hole gave the field fits in the 19.
This one's heading for the rough.
See what happens now.
Looks to be about 110 yards to the pin.
Looking for par here. Make sure to read this one properly. This'll be short.
Okay, when you leave them short like that.
Finishes at even par for the day.
This is the shortest hole on the course, but none.
Go look at this.
Tiger.
This rough isn't so rough. This for par.
Three over for the tournament.
Tiger Woods and John Daly were whole.
Middle of the fairway here.
Yeah!
This is for par.
Three over for the tournament.
The right side of this critical par four is bordered by a Pinehurst trademark.
This should set him up perfectly for the next shot.
Not bad. That should be on the putting surface.
Well, at least it's on the green, but it's a long way from the hole.
Two yards were recently added to this hole, and that length makes it a very...
Not a terribly long shot, but this'll do.
Don't blow it.
Here's good advice.
One under for the round.
Far from being a pushover, this short par four has a starkly...
In the rough.
Looks like it could be in trouble, Mr. McCord. He's right on target here. Should be a makeable putt after this one. The par won't hurt.
Two over for the championship.
This par four is difficult because of it.
Well, this isn't the straightest shot I've ever seen.
About 170 yards from here, McCord. Nice shot. Should be on the green.
Well, some work to be done with the putter now.
And for a birdie here?
This is a long journey to the hole.
That's a nice par.
This is for par.
One under for the round.
This long, difficult par three puts a premium on.
One over for the tournament.
Yes.
Yeah.
This hole is not too difficult for most golfers. The key element, assuming you've got.
Could be heading for the rough here.
The rough isn't too bad here.
Looking at 160 yards to the pin, Gary. Should be happy with this approach.
It'll be a very long putt from here. Trying to string together birdies here.
Could be tough unless you give it enough push to get it up that hill.
Whichever wind direction players have faced so far, they'll get another feel.
This should be on the green. For birdie.
a shot.
This'll be too hard. Nope, that's not gonna go in. For bogey.
Look for this to break to the right.
Ouch, double bogey there.
Tiger.
The final hole at Pinehurst offers a...
Pleased with that swing.
Looks fairly routine from where I'm sitting.
Not even close. Looking to knock this down for par.
Two over for the championship.